described and captioned media program. In the classroom and on the go. DCMP.org.
Cerebellum Corporation presents Fundamental Math, Angles, Polygons, and Circles.
Howdy! Today's program is Angles, Polygons, and Circles. You know, the basics of geometry.
Right. There are several branches of geometry. The most basic is plane geometry, which deals with the size, shape, and other properties of two-dimensional figures. Geometry deals with the plane.
A two-dimensional flat surface that extends infinitely in all directions.
Okay. The point.
A particular location on a plane, but without width or length.
The line.
A shortest distance between two points. A line extends forever in both directions.
The ray.
A line that starts at a point and extends indefinitely.
Angles.
Created by two rays that come from the same point.
From there, it's nonstop. There are also triangles, polygons, and circles. Woo.
He steps in front of her.
Hey,
here's what we'll learn about today.
Angles, triangles, polygons, circles, volume.
Letters cross over each other. The title, Mathematics, is made with letters and numbers, then just with letters. It spins away. Title.
Angles.
Much of geometry can be understood if you know the ins and outs of angles. So let's dive right into properties of angles.
An angle is formed when two rays emanate from a point. The point from which the rays emanate is the vertex. By the way, the plural of vertex is vertices.
The described and captioned media program provides services designed to benefit students who are blind, visually impaired, deaf, hard of hearing, and deafblind. These services include a library of free loan described and captioned educational media, a clearinghouse of information related to educational media access, a gateway to internet resources related to accessibility, and a set of guidelines for adding descriptions and captions to media. There are no user registration or service fees. Visit the DCMP at dcmp.org. The DCMP is funded by the U.S. Department of Education and administered by the National Association of the Deaf.